In this video tutorial, I will show you how to filter a table and return multiple consecutive columns with the filter function in Nexel. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.